Hi everyone, I am Mona Ying. Introducing our LED video wall manufacturing facility today. Our company is a professional manufacturer of outdoor and indoor LED video walls. P1.25, P1.5, P3, P4, P4.81 LED video modules in various sizes. Buy directly from our company, cutting out many middlemen, reduce your purchasing costs. Factory contact number, +86132211776, WhatsApp, Zalo, Skype, Line, Viber, Telegram, WeChat, Email. Each LED video module is rigorously tested before it is shipped to you. This is our LED video module production machine, all using fully automatic high-precision machines. Ensure that each LED is accurately placed and that each block is tested by personnel. How to tell the difference between a good and bad LED video wall? The flatness of the surface of the LED display should be within 1毫米. The brightness and viewing angle of the indoor full color screen should be above 800 cm, and the brightness of the outdoor full color screen should be above 1500 cm. White balance effect. The white balance effect is one of the most important indicators for LED video walls. Color science shows pure white when the ratio of red, green and blue primary colors is 1:4:6:0.16. Generally look out for bluish, yellowish, greenish white. Color reproduction refers to the display's ability to reproduce color. The colors displayed on the display should be highly consistent with the colors of the playback source so as to ensure a realistic image. Without reach-out color blocking, where color blocking refers to the presence of a more pronounced color difference between adjacent modules. The color transition is now on a module basis. To summarize the following 6 points: 1. Flatness. 2. White balance effect. 3. Brightness and viewing angle. 4. Color reproduction. 5. The presence or absence of color blocks. 6. With or without mosaic, dead spot. Indoor small pitch LED video wall must require spot glue reinforcement. Problems with LEDs falling off and insufficient push-pull force because of the installation process. What are the considerations when installing an LED video wall? 1. Waterproof and drainage. 2. Lightning protection. 3. Cooling. 4. Whether the steel frame structure is standard. 5. Check carefully that the wiring is clear and accurate. Note: non-professional awareness. Do not try to install the work privately without special guidance. Otherwise, there are great safety risks. If the explanation is not good, please give more guidance. If there is a need for an LED video wall, please contact me and I will provide the most reliable product at the most affordable price. Tell, +86132211776, WhatsApp, Zalo, WeChat, Email. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. The next issue will cover the difference between a small pitch LED video wall and a mini LED. LED video wall normal refreshes high frequency refresh. What is the difference?